In Gate of Tally, click on Inventory Info under Masters. Click on Price List under Inventory Info and click on Stock Groups. For the field Stock Group Name, select Components. For Price Level, select Retail Sales. And Applicable From, we can select 1st January 2012. The Price List screen, we can input the various prices of the items. The undergroup is Components, Price Level is for Retail Sales, applicable from 1st January 2012. The first item is USB pen drive 16 GB, quantity is less than 10 number, rate is 1250 per number. And on the next level, from 10 numbers to 25 numbers, rate is 1250 per number, but there is a discount of 5% available to the customer. On the next level, for USB pen drive 16 GB, for quantity above 25 numbers, the rate is same 1250, but discount is 7.50 per item. And let us take the other item, wireless keyboard. If quantity is less than 10 numbers, the price is 490 per number. And if quantity is from 10 numbers to 25 numbers, it will be 490 per number and 5% discount will be given. And if the quantity is more than 25 numbers, the price is same 490, but discount is given at 7.50% to the customer. The third item, wireless mouse. If quantity is less than 10 numbers, the price is 250. And if the quantity is from 10 numbers to less than 25 numbers, rate is 250 and no discount is given. And if the quantity is more than 25 numbers, the price is 250 per number and 5% discount is given. And let us go to inventory features and enable separate discount column on invoices under invoicing and save the price list for components. And let us go back to Gate of Tally.